Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic and the Secret Ring. So, in the last episode, really, we're at the end of the game. We're in the final level right here. I can just go in, I can probably beat it this episode, but I still have things to do, I still have some commitments in the game, and I want to see what happens in the Skeleton Dome and what mission I got here. So, let's collect 50 rings. This, I'm hoping, is not bad. I don't know. I have not played it. Alright. I already have 10% of the rings I need, yay. Apparently that wasn't enough for that. Also, I could've just not won that portal. I've almost half the rings I need. Haha. These missions are never the worst unless you get hit and you lose all your rings. And, well, you're kind of boned. Oh, wait. I already got it. I was like, what happened to the thing? Actually, just grab that. Grab that. There we go. Mission completed. See, like I thought, that wouldn't be that bad. It was a good intro thing and, well, 1 minute. I got a bronze rank on that, but it's not bad. Probably need less than a minute to get a silver rank. And I have no idea what you need to get a gold rank, because honestly, I've never got a gold rank. Solus Simulator. Soul gauges increase more than what Soul Absorber. Reduces the number of rings lost when damage is taken. Got a new page. Alright. This is the last area, guys. Yeah. Let's do this. Let's go for the goal. Sneak into the palace, even though technically I'm in the palace according to the cutscene. But, you know. I'm gonna customize my skill ring real quick. Skill Simulator. Did I pass it? No, I couldn't have passed it. It's right there. Soul Gauge increases more than, gives a Soul Gauge boost when you land. I think I'm gonna do that. And... turn that off so I can turn something worth 6 on. I'm trying to figure out, is there anything I can upgrade or anything? Let's turn that on. Yeah. Like that. Alright, let's go in. Skill Ring A.
As per usual.
A new song.
So this is where Eraser is.
It's a very pretty level.
We'll get him in no time.
And I'm just... why did I stop defying physics? I don't know.
About to come crumbling down.
Hurry!
Hey, no, wait, no. Sonic. There we go. I want those rings.
I know!
There we go. Seriously, this castle is falling apart.
It's a trap. What do we do?
We just have to face it.
Seriously, not this hard. She acts like everything we run into is like the thing that's going to kill us. I mean, we've fought some hard battles thus far. But this is nothing compared to some of the missions, especially the optional stuff. More rings than that. There we go. Man, they're throwing everything at us. Let's just get past it all.
I guess next up, we go for a walk on the air.
Why didn't we use this sooner? Better
and better. Control the castle by tilting the wheel.
I'm assuming this is how they're saying we got the castle, because we have had this like the entire time, and I forgot about that last episode when I said how did we get up here. But they never showed it, so in my defense, I haven't played this game in 3 weeks.
Sonic, we don't have time for sightseeing.
But, what? I have a few questions about that.
I guess next up, we go for a walk on the air.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Control the carpet by tilting the Wii remote.
Come on. Ooh, I'm just getting hit. Apparently you're not allowed to get hit, period.
Hey, check out the view.
Have time for sightseeing.
Oh, come on. Sorry, guys, I was distracted. My sister's calling me. What's up? No, I don't, but sure. Do I have 10 minutes before I have to do this? I'm just in the middle of a recording right now, and I have 10 minutes until I'm done, so do you mind if I just wait 10 minutes, or do I have to? Are you sure? Alright. Well, fine. I don't know what's with everyone in their piss-poor moods, but... Seriously barking at me?
make an assumption here that I was at 8 minutes.
Get on the phone with my sister, as I said, and she just needed me to preheat the oven for some pizza we're having tonight, apparently.
Control the carpet by tilting the Wii remote.
So sad then.
Oh, no.
Really? Sad that I missed out on that fire soul that I'd already gotten, so I'm gonna have to grab that.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Control the carpet by tilting the Wii remote.
Okay. I will say this is not. This is not what you want from a carpet. You have to tilt forward to go down, backwards to go up.
Check out the view.
So it's like inverted controls.
Sonic, we don't have time for sightseeing.
You cannot get hit.
Oh, no.
It's very weird. And honestly, it pulls you in a track and it randomly pull you right or left depending on how the track is moving. You only have, you have control in like a almost cone, or not a cone, like a cylinder. So, oh, I almost died right there. It's not how you think it's going to be. If you're right here, it pulls me down, even though I wasn't down.
Sonic, we don't have time for sightseeing.
There we go.
He must be through here. Speedway! Whoa! What the?
The room stretched.
So?
Something's come out.
I can get over
that. Which means maybe we can go in.
Where could this be?
Are we really inside the palace? Incoming!
Watch
out! The path is splitting too!
Is that Sonic who yelled incoming? Okay, that was. What just happened?
About this hourglass.
Switch, maybe?
I'm really confused with this happened.
Watch out!
Getting weaker.
So it drains my rings.
It's fixed!
Why do I have to hit?
Just what is this place?
Alright, whatever. I'm confused why he even gave me the chance to fix the gate. Unless this is part of his plan. Yeah. I always want to jump over the last few just in case. Did you just hit me out of it? No, it didn't. Alright, just ran out right as it passed by me. Wait, what? No, wait. Back that up. Hey. Nothing actually good, sadly. I'd rather not fall off the edge. No fire souls hidden around here. If there are, this is gonna suck. Oh, really? Right as I open my mouth, I'm not gonna be able to get that before, so I have to get the after the gates already open. Time and whatnot. Space time rewind. There we go. And now that that's open, I might be able to get this.
Finally here.
How do you get that?
Let's go.
How do you get... Did I have to get it beforehand? Was I able to climb up on the rubble? I was able to, wasn't I? Yep, I made a mistake. I made a huge mistake. Mission complete.
Just made it.
Alright, only got one of the three that was in that mission. That's kind of a bummer. Cancel turbo. Initial speed increases after landing more than with cancel dash. Oh, hell. No. Okay. My computer started going to sleep right there. That scared the butt out of me. Watch out, trap. Added to party mode. New missions unlocked, of course.
Ugh. It's the blue rat again.
And he's purple now.
Hey, looks like I'm running a bit low here. Think you could top me off?
Have you brought the seven world rings?
Well, you see, you should really just look for them yourself.
Very well. I'll carve you to pieces until I find every last one.
Is that so? Let's see you try!
I unlocked two missions. What can I do besides fight him? Head to head, beat you to the goal. Boss duel, battle, Razor Shin. Okay, this is a decision. I'm gonna battle him. I'm gonna beat him. I'm gonna see if it gives me the last world ring from doing this. And if it doesn't, then I might be able to get the bad ending and then go back and get the good ending. So let's see. This is a major gamble, because if I mess something up, then I don't know how things are going. So we're gonna see if I can get both of them right here and now, get this ending, and then go back and get the ending, the other ending, next episode, episode 20. Hey, Evil Groose, how are you doing? You have a Groosinator to fight me with?
I've been waiting to finish things with you for a long time.
You filthy rat! I'll shut that mouth of yours permanently.
Take
this!
What?
Watch the way that a razor takes his sword!
Why are you leaning forward like that? It's weird.
You want it? You got it!
Come on. I can't hit you.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
Speed break.
Okay, so it is actually a battle. So I need to spend this time dodging him for the most part, seeing if I can hit him, which I can't. Because he keeps himself that stupid distance away.
come, you filthy rat.
Okay. The moment he... But he hadn't reached me yet. Come on. Come on, cheater.
Come, Sonic.
I can't lose here. The moment he comes towards me. Hey. Really?
Watch the way that a razor swings his sword.
Come on. Why can't I hit him like that? Game?
Come, Sonic.
I know I hit him before that like that.
You want it? You got it!
He hits me before he ever... What the fuck? Come on. He doesn't actually open up for attack there.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
I can't jump too early or else he instantly slashes me and kills me. Come on. I know I can do this.
Come, you filthy.
Now he's ready.
And face me.
You want it? You got it.
Come on. Okay, I have to do it before he ever even gets close to me, apparently. Because apparently that isn't him responding to me. That's just natural. Him just having way better reach than I do. Every single drop of there we go.
Come, Sonic. And face me!
Time break!
Wait, really? Come on! I have no idea how even. Come on. And now.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
I have no idea how to hurt you.
You want it?
I hurt you once before by accident.
Time break.
Really?
Watch the way their razor swings his sword.
I don't understand what that even means. If it swings like that, I'm not hitting him probably. Now he goes in the middle and I have to fight him like this.
You filthy rat, and face me.
Nope, you can't slide under him. Even though, you know, I would totally slide under him. Here we go. Oh no, not this one. Here we are.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
You want it? You got it. Time break.
Okay, I need to go way earlier, maybe? I don't actually know how to beat this guy. I'm gonna die now because I don't have enough rings to survive a hit when I fail in a moment. Not that it matters.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
Nope, I still lose that.
And face
Let's
me.
Slow down both time.
You want it? You got it! Time break!
I did it, alright.
It's working!
I have just have to be way early on any actual timing.
Ha! Insolent bastard! Your feeble attacks cannot harm me!
Sure. That's where you got smacked. Seem more aggressive than you used to be. Like that.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
Sure. Gotcha.
What's wrong, Eraser? You don't look so good.
Enjoy your moment of pride. It shall be your last.
Come on. I'm almost there. As long as I don't get frightful and die. I need to wait for it to get red.
Come, you filthy rat, and face me!
Never give me this opportunity.
You want it? You got it! Every single drop before time
break. I win. Well, I don't win yet, but I won that encounter. I win all of those now. You can hit three times in a row now. And I died, thus resetting everything. Come on. I win that. All right. First hit done. Took that hit, was worth it, I think. I'm recording. Got out of the way of you. Getting to a bunch more in the process. Now I think I'm back to that one attempt.
Enjoy your
Gotcha again. Yeah, I think I'm back. I'm definitely back to work. And I'm back to the beginning! Because I freaking...
Watch the way the Eraser swings his sword!
He can swing his sword, He can swing his sword! Come on. There we go. Finally back to this stage of it.
Enjoy your moment of pride, Rat. It shall be your last. Come, you filthy rat, and face me!
There we go. Hit him again. I think I'm back here. And...
What's wrong, Eraser? You don't look so...
There we go. Back to this point again.
Enjoy your moment of pride.
Hit you on those two.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
Dang it, that was actually the first one I failed of those in forever. Need to dodge all the attacks that come my way. I hit you, but alright.
Take this! Come, you filthy rat, and face me!
Except, so I'm probably gonna lose this one. Okay, only hit him once with that one, sadly. But I still got him into that.
Enjoy your moment of pride.
Except I hit him. Alright, okay, apparently he's hit into this, that's why. There we go.
Come, Sonic, and face me.
Did I get him? Oh my gosh, I got him. Oh my gosh, I got him.
Possible.
Okay, guys.
Alrighty, Eraser, give up. You've lost.
That's a 51-minute recording thus far.
Just made it.
All right. Man. I'm sweating like no other, and that's partly because my room is hotter than anything right now. Alright, new page obtained. New mission unlocked.
Sonic?
I'm okay. I'm still...
That door. What is it?
I have an idea. Watch this. Open sesame!
Sesame seeds?
Oh, it didn't work.
Why would that work? Wait.
It must be some sort of offering we need to make. Seven... Sonic!
When the seven rings that control the worlds are gathered, the portal between worlds shall open.
Okay.
You got the seven world rings. This must be the door that they open.
Except I don't have all seven. I only have six. Sonic, inconsistencies.
If truly free be stop never thrall that's happening.
But, wait, what? Wait, but I'm confused. I didn't have all seven, I had six, I thought. And not only that, but why did it end before even doing anything with the thing if I had all seven? Is that the other ending? I'm not sure what to say about this ending this far. It's kind of... That right there, that picture looks like something right out of Sonic Adventure for the Genesis. So that's not really talking anything good about the, you know, graphics for this game. But honestly, this game, it was fun thus far, and I know there's another ending, so I just need to get the last world ring and do all that. But it's weird that it said I had all the world rings when I clearly did not have all the world rings, so I'm not sure what it's on about. I'm gonna talk to you guys right after this thing. I guess I'll just play the rest of the credits for now, and I'll just skip the credits next time if they're not any different. Alright, that's nice to know, game. And now, here we are, Sonic and the Secret Rings. Going into adventure mode. Without all seven rings. Yeah, I thought so. We don't have all the rings. So guys, next time, let's play Sonic and the Secret Rings. We're gonna be going back into the Night Palace. We're gonna be getting the last ring and then finishing up the game. Because we don't have all the rings, even though the game says we do. I don't know what's up with that. Whatever. See you guys next time.